Okay, this is the Goode's vent, and what we have here is the bottom extrusion that's actually coming up in the air from whatever reason, whether it got a little ice and froze and expanded and pushed it up. But at the location where the roof or the vent cap comes down, it's still tight right where you're at right now. And then between...
And some of the weep holes are filling up with dirt.
Well, yeah, that's going to happen. But when you get to between the muttons, right here, it's there's a big gap. It's up in the air probably almost an eighth inch on this one. You can see how loose that sheet is now.
Yeah. And then the rain backs up and goes in there and comes out on the joints and destroys plants.
Yeah.
All right, that's about 50 seconds worth of...